Good afternoon. This is Dom from the Essential RC YouTube channel doing another live stream, like I ever plan these things. But I've got the week off, so I've been doing a lot of video editing today, so I thought I'd have a bit of a live stream with Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020. So thanks for tuning in, if that's what you've done. Let's get ready to go. Hey, Orange Crystal, Trippy, and Super Browser Junior. Early joiners. So let's start with, where should we go? Let's just do London first, because I did actually, this was not working for me the other day, because I'd done an update and it had corrupted the installation of this London City Sites add-on pack. So I'm going to do that again. Let's choose, where was it? There was this particular plane that I enjoyed flying the other day. This one, I think it is. Let's just do that. And we're taking off from there, and conditions, let's fly. Jay-Z is asking, do you still like the game even though the buildings aren't entirely accurate? Yes, I do actually. What I am enjoying more than anything else is just going to different locations that I've never been to before. And some of them are quite good and some of them aren't. But I've been using this website called flightlock.com, which gives you, I'll show you that in a minute after we've done a bit of London, so that you can pick, you know, it lists a lot of scenic locations that you can go to in different airports, places that you wouldn't have thought of, and gives short descriptions and photos of them. But we'll start off with London, because I actually got this back working the other day. Might take a little while to load, so while it's doing that, I'll actually show you. Hold on. That's the feed. If I show you Flight Lock. It's a really good website actually. So you can, it gives you the name, the description of the location, whether it's airport or sightseeing, its category, photos. So you can kind of use this as a resource to select where you want to go and see if it's actually modelled nicely. And I'm just building up a list of places that do actually look quite good. How are we doing? Almost there, so let's swap back. And I'll actually turn webcam off. Don't need to see my face while I'm flying around. Nearly there. So I hope everybody had a good weekend. Right, ATC have given us the go ahead. Using my track IR to look left and right, up and down, it's really nice. So imagine you are sitting in the back there, my VIPs for this flight. You're all my VIPs. So I can go to external view as well. So here we go. Can't promise for a smooth takeoff, but I'll certainly do my best. Brakes off, throttling up. Of a bumpy takeoff. Just trying to trim for level flight. So Canary Wharf, that was the dome on our left. Obviously doesn't like that we're so low for some obscure reason. There's London below us, and we'll do some low passes in a minute. So there's the London Eye, Big Ben and the Houses of Parliament. The River Thames winding its way through the city. There's Buckingham Palace. Can't see if the Queen is in today. Nice clear day. Yes, doesn't it, Caroline? I fixed it. I'd done an update and it had broken it. And it does look really, really good now. I'm happy again. Yeah, I know, Sammy. This is something I don't have at the moment. I do need a set of pedals. I'm sitting in a racing chair, actually. With a set of F1 pedals, but they don't work for rudder, unfortunately. Well, they're not proportional. Right, so let's get low now. There we go. Trying to get the camera angle right. Low terrain. Houses of Parliament coming up on our left. Woo! And the eye on our right. Yeah, they need to sort out the cars, don't they? Can anybody name the ship on our coming up on our right? Woo-hoo! Oh! Oh no! Well, that's not a way to land, is it? I've landed on Tower Bridge. I thought I could fly through that. Well, that's a shame. HMS Belfast. Thanks, Caroline. Got to try that one more time. I'm sure you can fly through that. That definitely worked last time. I don't know what happened there. If at first you don't succeed, try again. Come on, come on, come on. Should be quicker reloading. Nearly there. So Caroline, we're going to come up with some exciting destinations to go this time. I'm going to go to Mont Saint-Michel. Let's use flaps this time. Brakes off. And go. And yes, I know my rudder control is a bit hectic. I'm using a key, effectively, which is not the best way to do this. It'll look a bit better inside. Hey, thanks, Hamiltons. Did you like the flight? That was so good. Love that B-17. For some reason, it takes a long time to trim out for level flight with these planes. Right, past the Millennium Dome. That's better. Oh, yeah, Leaning Tower of Pisa. That's a good one. Pisa. Honestly. No, sink. That's right, not pizza. I just want to see if I can fly through that bridge, tower bridge. Oh.
City Tower Dare Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha frequency change.
Here we go. You kidding me? How can that be? That is a bug, isn't it? It really should let me fly through, and it, if I throttle up. You think I can take off again from the Thames? I don't think so. Come on. No. It's not very happy. Oh well. I died. I tried. So let's yes, indeed. Was a bit reckless. So let's how do I do this? It's unloading there. So if I change to the browser and in Bing Maps look for Leaning Tower of Pisa. Where would you rather go, Caroline? Leaning Tower of Pisa or Leaning Tower of Pisa? I think this is where you meant. And copy like that. Then we paste those coordinates in here. Set as departure. It's what time of day. Sanguisto Airport is right next door to it. It's interesting, isn't it? Let's choose something a little slower, aircraft-wise. Let's go with the Shock Ultra and fly. Oh, it does it? Has its own airport. Interesting. Right. Now let's just pray that they've actually rendered this properly. I mean, I wouldn't believe if it just looks like a vertical tower block, but I wouldn't be surprised. Now, what it has to do, when you go to new locations, it has to actually download the data from the cloud, from Microsoft's cloud. So, you know, photorealistic data. So, oops. Had my flaps up. Right. I've got a feeling we're going to be disappointed. Don't blame me. Oh, hold on. Let's go out to the river and come back. So I think that's the airport in front of us. And if we turn around, oh no. Do you know what? I think that's it there on the left. Oh dear, that's terrible. That is really not very good. I think it's that. I do apologize if there are any Italians watching. Oh my God, how can they not do that? I guess this, yeah, oh dear. I don't think that's it, is it? Or maybe that is supposed to be it. Oh. No, massive fail. Massive fail. Not impressed by that at all. Right, okay. Let's exit out of that. Keep going, Caroline. We're going to have to find some other cool locations to go. So I'm going to do Mont-Saint Michel. Do you remember where the other day, St. Michael's Mount was terrible, wasn't it? I went to that the other day and it looked about as bad as that. So I want to see if Mont-Saint Michel looks any good. Off the coast of Francais. Right. Oh, was it? It wasn't very good though, was it? It's loading quite quickly. I haven't, no, I went to it before. I went to Mount Fuji before. So let's do that next, shall we? After, oh my God. Look at that. I've actually got hairs standing up on the back of my neck. This, oh my, look at that. That looks amazing. So how come they could model this properly and not St. Michael's Mount? That is breathtaking. Good Lord. The detail is really good. I'm super impressed by that. And actually, I'm really impressed by the water as well, and the different colors. You got cars and a coach in the car park. Good blimey. I've never been here, but that is spectacular. Wow, that's quite breathtaking. Very, very good. So, Mount Fuji. Okay, let's mix it out. I'll just go to Bing Maps. Mount Fuji. Just getting the location. Non-leaning chimney of pizza. Ridiculous, eh? Copy. Let me hear. Christ. Night there at the moment. So let's go midday. Yeah, wasn't that good? Thoroughly impressed. Now, in terms of what we should fly in, I'm kind of thinking it should be an airliner. Should we do the Dreamliner? So that we can get around places quickly. Here we go. I'll turn my webcam off. This will be interesting. So he was asking me about the B-17 Hamilton's. So I did two flights of that new B-17. It looks so good in the air. So if you haven't seen that video, that's on my it's on the channel. Wow. Welcome to Japan. What do you think of that? Epic scenery. Get my mouse cursor out. On the way. What's our altitude? 17,000 feet. God. Banking round for another pass. All right, yeah, I agree. So, wowee. Does that look epic? That was a good shout, Caroline. Hi, Brandon. That is Mount Fuji behind us. Shall I do that again? That is quite a cool effect, isn't it? If I move that over there and... Oh, it sometimes hangs temporarily. Well, at least I hope temporarily. I haven't crashed it, have I? Oh dear. No, I'm back. God, that was a full 10 seconds when it was trying to cope with what I'd done. So that Mount Fuji in the background with the sunset. It's beautiful. Wow. And from inside the cockpit. Really good. So next destination, should we go to another city? How about Tokyo? Yeah. Pretty good. Another epic location. Not selling anything today, Brandon. You need to look in our videos and you'll find a link for the product in the video description or the pinned comment. That's the way we work. Right, okay. Very good. Just wondering where to go next. Shanghai. Caroline normally tells me where to go. Oh, actually, let's do Tokyo. Narita International. And let's stay in the Dreamliner. At the right time. Okay, well, if I haven't got the right plane, then I'm going something slower. So while we're doing that, I'll just go to... Yeah, so realistic. So headed to Tokyo, capital of Japan. We'll try it during the day, we'll try it at night. Gonna be in the 787 Dreamliner. Might be a bit too big and fast, but we'll see. Thank you very much. ATC? Be good if I could look out the window, wouldn't it? So, brakes off, flaps down. External camera set. Ready to roll. Throttling up. B1 and rotate. Gear up. Maps up. I think I put the flaps up a little bit early, never mind. So I've no idea where the centre of Tokyo is. That's Mount Fuji over there, isn't it? We could have flown here.
Boeing 787, you are leaving my airspace. Frequency change approved. Narrate the tower, Boeing Alpha Sierra X-ray 787 frequency change.
Brandon has left the building. I don't have to ask like three or four times. I've got the message. So I'm looking for some high-rise, skyscraper-type buildings. Is it over there? I think it's over there behind us. Or is it over there? Just go over here quickly. So easy to overspeed. Fly once over the bay. Anybody got any other major cities that would be worth visiting? Always happy to entertain requests. Know what I could do, let's just turn, I meant to go here, navigation aids, city markers, points of interest. If there are any. Oh, gotcha. That sounds good, Caroline. Not done that before. Is this a visit that you, is this a trip that you've done yourself? So I'm just getting, so you can see that's probably Tokyo in the distance maybe. So I'm just going to fly around down the coastline. Well, that's a good place to go if you're going to start. I was there last year. I love New York. You're as young as you feel, Caroline. So I'm guessing this is Tokyo coming up. And actually, I know what I would like to do. The one place I've been in the US I've been to the most is Chicago. So I think we'll try that after we've done, flown out of Key Largo. Ah, yeah, Tokyo Skytree. We'll do a fly past and then I'll turn on, go nighttime. What? 59, your partner's 35. Nice. That'll keep you young. You must feel 35 as well then, Caroline. So, coming up on the Tokyo Skytree. This looks quite nice, doesn't it? Flying about 1,000 feet. Oh, 500 feet. Oh, my word. Rainbow Bridge. I'm not going to try and fly under bridges anymore. It just doesn't work. I have to say, the lighting effects are pretty damn impressive in this simulator. Hey Caroline, thanks very much. Always good to talk to you. So that's Tokyo. So since Caroline has departed, whoops, I'm going to go to Chicago. Starting off with my favourite place to go in Chicago, which is Wrigley Field. Wrigley. Trying to find that. Los Angeles, no, not LA. It's in Chicago, Wrigley Field. Yeah. Just getting the coordinates. Got those. Okay, for midday. Anybody else here been to Chicago? Don't know what you're missing. Won't do the Dreamliner. Let's do the extra 3:30. Different liveries. Red Bull. Holy smoke. Nice one. So, let's start off with the best place to go if you want to watch baseball. Wrigley Field in Chicago. And see if I can take a trip up Lakeshore Drive. Loading quite quickly this evening. Here we go. There it is. Been to this place quite a few times. Seen the Chicago Cubs play. Never flown by in an aerobatic airplane though. Hmm. Right, so let's head downtown. Let's go out to the coastline. To Lakeshore Drive. Ed was saying, I can't seem to get on it. What do you mean? I'm not sure what you mean. Oh, that's nice. Oh, never mind, Edward. Goodbye. So I think that's the Sears Tower in front of us, the tallest building. And then you've got Navy Pier. Great place to go for lots of different attractions. Nicely done, actually. This looked good. And the Ferris wheel, I've been on that a few times. That's the planetarium, I think, down there. Ah, there it is. Planetarium to the left, aquarium to the right. That's the planetarium, that's the aquarium. And then you've got Soldier Field, which is where the Chicago Bears play football. Chicago Bears, nice. Even had that on the grass. Nicely done. I'll mention, if you do come to go to Chicago, one great trip to take is the architectural tour, because there's an inland waterway, a river that used to get used for deliveries, but if you take a boat tour on it, you get right up against the skyscrapers. Quite amazing trip. If I could find my way in. Ah, here it is. Brilliant. Oh, this is so good. You would have seen this in numerous films. Chicago is used for many films, because they're so up for filming. And a lot of these buildings, that's Michigan Avenue, off to the left and right. Oh no, I've crashed. That was going oh so well. No. Oh, what a shame. Don't know how I did that. Never mind. Let's find another location. How about in Shanghai? So I crashed in Chicago. That wasn't very impressive, was it? I think we want to go in something a bit quicker as well. A twin. Or maybe the TB930 would be good for this. It's got a nice plane to fly. Should be good. Here we go. So we're off to Shanghai. Nearly there. I mean, considering the amount of data it has to download, and I do pay extra for the best bandwidth you can get from my provider, so. Teases you with the last bit of the progress bar. Welcome to Shanghai. It does that. If I go to zero throttle, it thinks I should be putting the landing gear down. Right, let's drop some height. Okay, I'll pull up. Oh. trying to trim for level flight. Low over the bridge. I am very much doubt I'm going to be able to fly under this one. I'm not even going to try. Every other bridge I've tried to fly under, it's like flying into a brick wall. The Lupu Bridge. Skimming the rooftops. All right, one or two more locations. So let's try this. I put on my list, Guilin in China. Let's just get some coordinates. It's supposed to be very picturesque. Copy those and paste them in here. Time fly. somewhere that's in China that's supposed to look very, very good. Or not, Japan. China, sorry. Oh, quick load. Here we go. Not hugely impressive. If you don't try, you don't know. So let's find another location. How about Venice? Venice, Italy. Copy that and escape. Of course, it's night time in Venice. Oh, it always starts us off so high. Looks like there are some big cruise ships in port. Let's fly around this island. Dropping some height. Wow, quite impressed with the the ships, the cruise liners, look pretty amazing. Low over Venice itself. The canal, is that the Grand Canal? The famous square in Venice. Beautiful part of the world if you haven't been. And back out to the port. That's nice. Good memories of being in Venice. Great place for ice cream. That's a very famous bridge down there. Can't remember what it's called. Right, I think one more location. Back to Bing Maps, and we're going to go to the Vatican. Beautiful architecture. Stay on the same theme, Vatican City. Good place to end on. And change to our faithful bush plane and fly. So our last destination, been a fun live stream this one, trying out a few different locations. not sure if chat is working or not. Actually, it seems to have broken. Or nobody's chatting, one or the other. Is anybody out there? Going to be tea time. Juan Carlos. Not sure what you're saying, Juan. So we're in Rome. Should be over the Vatican. St. Peter's Square, isn't it? Right. I think that is it. So we ended with Rome. Nice long live stream flying around different places. So thanks for tuning in if you did. Especially to my friend Caroline. Gave some great locations to fly to. We'll do it again soon. Thanks for watching. See you next time.